Hello friends, today we are going to see what is clock in digital electronics. In digital electronics, clock is periodic signal. What is periodic signal? That we will see afterward. In digital electronics, clock is periodic signal which changes its states after equal intervals of time. There are two states of this signal, logic 1 and logic 0. Ideally, logic 0 means 0 volt and logic 1 means plus 5 volt. Let's understand this concept with the help of graph. Here we are having graph of voltage versus time. On x-axis we are having time with period of 1 second and on y-axis we are having voltage. So that signal in first second will be in off state, in next second it will become on, in third second it will become off, in next second it will become on, and so on. So we are having alternate zeros and one. Here this off state indicate logic 0 and on state indicates logic 1. So we are having this alternate zeros and one. A signal of alternate zeros and one is known as clock signal in digital electronics. Thank you.